Goblet knee over toe lunge. So I'm going to kind of cover this without any weight first and then add the weight and add some scales to that in a second. So on this lunge, this is very much different than a walking or typical walking lunge where we're looking for kind of 90 to 90 degree angles at the knee and the bottom leg. On this, we're trying to accentuate a big long step and then push that knee out over the toe as far as possible. So when you're getting set up for this, nice and long, when I go down, I'm gonna try and sit fully on the back of my calf as best as I can, long through the back leg. Knee might touch the ground, but I'm not sitting on that knee. I'm more just trying to get that big push with the knee going out over the toe and long through the back leg. The better your ankle mobility on this, the more flat your foot's gonna be. If the heel comes up a little bit, that's fine. This exercise will greatly increase ankle mobility as we work through it and just strength through the knee. So we're trying to go nice and deep, standing back up. Here, if you can do the body weight version with your foot on the ground, this is the goal, then we would be adding load. This is where the goblet part would be in. You would just be holding a kettlebell or a dumbbell or an object here. And same idea, nice and deep, standing all the way back up. Now, if you are loading this exercise, we want to make sure that the range of motion staying the same from unloaded to loaded, right? And that's how you know that you can either add some weight or stay at a body weight version. If, and it is fairly challenging, so if doing even foot flat on the ground, the way to scale this would be to bring your foot up onto an object, which just makes it a little bit easier. So you'd be here, you'd be sitting nice and deep still, pushing that knee out over the toe, and then coming back up. Now this is about 12 inches, makes it substantially easier, and you could always start here, then as this becomes better for the reps that are prescribed, just decrease that height, working toward being fully flat on the ground. And that would be our knee over toe lunge.